Hey guys, it's Dr. John Davidson with Calso Physical Therapy and GSO CrossFit. One of the things I talked about from the beginning is some common injuries that I see. And a lot of my weightlifters and stuff, we have Meg with us today, who's going to demonstrate for us. So go ahead and turn around for me. One of the main injuries I see a lot of times is right for that, what people call the QL, the quadratus lumborum. It's right on the side of their low back. One of the issues that people have is they have a hard time with core stability. So this is my favorite way to strengthen the core. We do this every day at our gym. So go ahead and lay on your back and go to the dead bug. So everybody knows the dead bug, but we tend to do it a little different here. So knees over your hips. The knees need to be over the hips. Don't bring the knees all the way together. Put them right over the hips. You're going to smash your low back into the ground, getting your shoulders and your head up off the ground. And you can see she's already kind of shaking some. This is a very difficult position. You're pulling this band as much as you can, but you really just want to use it to engage and keep everything down and stable, right? And then from here, you'll let your leg down one at a time. Get back up. You see how difficult that is for her. I don't know if you can see that on camera, but it's so hard. And then the way you check it is you slide your hand underneath the back. And if there's nothing underneath, if you can't slide your hand underneath, your back is solid on the ground, and that's where you want to be. All right? We'll do that 10 on each leg, and then we'll go into planks. Let me grab a ball real quick. Then you'll come into the plank. Now, most people, when they do planks, they do them on the elbows. That's fine, but to me, that encourages a lot of lumbar lordosis. All right? What I want here, show me your regular plank. Hips down. Yep. And you'll see a lot more curve here. I don't want that, right? Feet together, hips up. I want to do the same posterior pelvic tilt that you're working on with the dead bug. Everything is flat. You cue the stomach muscles, and you hold that for 15 to 30 seconds. I don't want minute and a half planks. Relax. Because what ends up happening is when you run out of strength and you run out of stability, you're going to change where you are. So you feel it in your shoulders and your hips and all that. You should only feel it through your low back and through your core. That's going to take the pressure off of your low back because this is working overtime to keep you up. Use your core. It's there for a reason. And core includes everything. It's your abdominal muscles. It's your back muscles. It's your lats. It's your hips. It's your pecs. It's everything together. And these two movements together, superset them, do 3 rounds, 10 on each leg, 30 seconds, 3 rounds, stabilize your core, and reduce that low back pain. See y'all later.